Okay, so now we're going to take a look at some of the muscles of the thoracic wall. So first of all, we'll take a look at some of the muscles which attach to the thoracic cage, and then we'll look at some of the smaller muscles which lie between the ribs and the intercostal spaces.
I would like you to make a fist. Now, open and close it.